Stine Larsen, today, amazing day for Denmark. You have beaten the Euro champions. How does that feel?
Oh, it's amazing. I don't really understand it yet, but it's an amazing feeling.
Mm-hmm. But it didn't start so well because you came behind very early. Eh?
Yeah, we came behind, but I think we struggled through this and fight very well, and we believed in ourselves. And the second half we played very well and scored 2 goals at the right moment. Yeah. So we won today, and yeah, that's amazing.
The first one was very important. You went through. Everybody thought stop playing, and you continued. Huh?
I thought it by myself at some point, but yeah, just fight. And then I saw Natty.
A good cross.
Yeah, and then she hit on the goal, and yeah, amazing.
Yeah, and then the second goal. How is that feeling when you come 2-1 up?
Oh, close I was placed very well behind, and see Teresa Nielsen just came in the ball and put it in.
Is this the best moment of your life?
Yeah, we are near there.
Yeah, and where does it stop? Where can it go?
Very long.
To the final?
We hope so.
Okay, thank you. Good luck.